jam through it, because I haven't done it really. But I'm not afraid to disappoint.